In this session, we will study alcohols, phenols, and ethers. Alcohols, phenols, and ethers. Now, what are alcohols? RR, that is alkane, say CH3CH3. One hydrogen of alkane is replaced by OH group. Corresponding compound is called alcohol, CH3CH2OH, ethanol. So it is alcohol. CH4, corresponding alcohol, CH3OH, that is methanol. Now, benzene, one hydrogen of benzene is replaced by OH group. Then, phenol is formed. This is the structure of phenol. And for ethers, we have CH3, OCH3. So, consider CH3OH, methanol. When hydrogen is replaced by methyl group, corresponding ether is formed. So, once more, alcohols, this is phenol, and this is ether. Ethers are of two types, symmetric ethers and unsymmetric ethers. We said with that why it is necessary to study the chapter. First, consider ordinary spirit. That is used for polishing wooden items is nothing but made up of ethanol. If we consider about glycerol, then glycerol is utilized in cosmetic preparation. Glycerol is used in cosmetic preparation. If we study about ethers, then ethers are used in items related to fragrance because of high volatile character. Now we will study classification of alcohols. Now, classification of alcohols. We have monohydric, dihydric, and trihydric alcohols. Say CH3OH, C2H5OH. These two are cases of monohydric alcohol. Monohydric alcohol contains only one OH group. But if we say CH2OH, CH2OH, ethane 1,2-diol, ethane 1,2-diol, then it is dihydric alcohol. CH2OH, CHOH, CH2OH, propane 1,2,3-triol or glycerol is known as trihydric alcohol. Trihydric because of 3 OH group present in it. Remember, dihydric and trihydric are also known as polyhydric. One more alcohol, say sorbitol. We can see that in sorbitol, total number of OH groups are 6. hexahydric alcohol. Now, monohydric alcohols further classified according to hybridization present of carbon. First, we will see CsP3OH. CsP3OH means carbon which is attached to OH group is having sp3 hybridization. Let's look the case CH3CH2OH. Primary alcohol. Carbon contains OH group is sp3 hybridized. CH3CH3OH. This is secondary alcohol. Here also we see that carbon that contains OH group is of sp3 hybridization. If we take the case of 3 degree, that is tertiary alcohol, even then we see that carbon is of sp3 hybridization. So once more, monohydric alcohols in which carbon is having sp3 hybridization are of this category. Now we will see allylic alcohols. Allylic alcohols in which also hybridization is sp3. See the case, allylic alcohol, but it is primary allylic alcohol. Primary allylic alcohol, carbon that is attached to OH is of sp3 hybridization, and that is why this is okay. It is allylic alcohol, but with sp3 hybridization. Even we have this is secondary allylic alcohol, but the hybridization is say sp3. If we have three degree allylic alcohol, even then the carbon that contains OH group is of sp3 hybridization. Now we will take example of benzylic alcohol, CH2OH. We see that it is primary. Again, carbon which contains OH is of sp3 hybridization. In benzylic alcohol, if we have, it is a secondary, like even then we can see that the hybridization of carbon is sp3, and if it is 3 degree, even then the hybridization is of sp3. Now sp2 hybridized carbon, we have example of phenol, in which carbon containing OH is sp2 hybridized. Now we will take few nomenclature by which we can understand how names to alcohols are given.